And I noticed the darkness was so intense, and there was an evil presence about the darkness, and you could feel it. I could see flames in the distance. Flames were raging hundreds of feet in the air.
In these times of hate and pain, I'm aggravated, so I go insane. I'm in the Lincoln, loading the AK, looking for this puto from the rival gang. So I jump at the right aim, point blank range. I caught this fool sleeping, so I blew out his brains. Satisfaction, I was quick to blast him. I left him on the corner and ran off laughing. I'm down for the hood, you got that understood. I'm an evil minded crook, I will destruct. I got the passion for blasting, a devilish assassin. I do a walk by the stir with the gun action, stay active. Gang related murders, satanic ritual, call it torture. I cut off his head, threw it in the dumpster. Demonically possessed ever since I was a youngster.
We all feel guilt, and therefore we all need torment. And in a sense, we all need hell. And if we don't believe in it literally, we find some way to create it here.
Watch me get started like a chemical reaction. I strike like a viper when I go out blasting. Dressed in black with the devil dancing. I search for souls, causing havoc. I'm a bald-headed bandit, evil-minded savage. Down for the murder, put him in a body baggage. Way too sick, way too slick. The only reason your bitch is sucking dick. I get down like James Brown in Santa Town. Watch me get the gat and unload it for the evil brand. I load the clips and threaten your clique. 187 on a punk-ass bitch. I'm a demonic killer, sipping on a 40. Thinking of the hard times in the Lincoln strolling. Vatos want me dead, load the 12-gauge shorty. And shortly, I roll up on your hood and kill your homies.
Hell is a mythological concept. What it means is to live without any relationship to God, which is the great gift of human life.
Hell may be symbolical in the sense that we are not roasted over fires for eternity or for 2 minutes for that matter, but the symbolism is critical.